Okay, so this is the last day of my fast. Do you guys like the yellow eyeliner? But today's the last day of my fast, and I actually feel like I am going to do this again. I really like the whole like isolation and just being to myself, taking certain things out that you don't need. And just for your well-being. So this was just like a test run to see if like I can like do it, and I did it. And I feel like discipline isn't a bad thing. Like, being more structured isn't wrong. So I feel like I want to start. I think I want to get like a planner and really like structure my life out. Like, it don't feel bad at all. I highly encourage a lot of y'all to do a fast. Getting closer to whoever, God, Allah, whoever. Whoever y'all, you know. But I suggest y'all take time for yourself. Take time. Take something out that you swear you need that you don't need. You don't need it. And let me tell you this. I'm off of social media, but I'm still getting sales. So it's like, do I really need to be on there 24/7? I mean, yeah, of course, you want to make your presence known. But it's like, you still getting sales. Put it like, remember when it was COVID? No, remember when that time when Instagram had went down? People were still booking appointments and things like that for those of people who was affected by it or whatever. But like, I don't know. Like, I've been reading, doing words of the day. So I did words of the day 3 days from the dictionary, trying to expand my vocabulary. That was a thing, and that was something new, because like, you don't think to do that when you on your day-to-day. I'll put the words here that I learned and their definitions. And it's so crazy because Kanai don't know why I was doing it, but Kanai was like, are we gonna do a word of the day today, this morning? And I'm like, yeah. So we had listened to a sermon going to camp, and then we had did the word of the day. But yeah, so in a nutshell, I highly suggest that you guys do a fast to get to know you better. Z.
Zion, how you spelling
my name? And Zion is over here spelling his name. Z. No. Z. Come on, you got it. Z. Yeah. He was just literally spelling it. One thing about us, we can go get out into some nature. No. You heard it was a frog. What? Come on, look.
Water.
Mm-hmm. You know what that is? That's a boat.
Book. 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 Ew.
Oh. Oh. That was really amazing. Hey. is me just casually fixing my nail on the back porch. I got y'all propped up on the car. I didn't even bring my what's the name out here? Yo, yeah, did y'all see Zion with the hip hop Harry? Dance himself right damn sleep. That little slow motion move he did though was crazy. Good morning, it's KD back with another video. Thank you guys for tuning back in. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. If you are already subscribed, thank you for subscribing. On today's episode of What About KD, we are on our way to Starbucks first, and then we are about to go thrifting. But we're not just gonna go to any thrift store. We're going to this thrift store that's very popular on, well, it's not even very popular on TikTok. Actually, it's this dude who goes thrifting and sells all his pieces at the ThriftCon, but he always think can't nobody find it. So a while back, Zion's great grandma found the thrift spot. Bro, the exact thrift spot. We're headed there now. Y'all probably like, well, what's so special about this thrift spot? They got bait, they got chrome, they got all the pieces. I gotta start coming outside my camera because this no having no. But yeah, they got all the good stuff. So now we are headed over that way. Oh, what was I saying? Yeah, so he be acting like he like gatekeeping. Child, they got everything there. And today on Friday, it's $2 Fridays. I missed the rest of the week, but the middle of the week, it be like 50 cent Wednesday, 25 cent Monday, 2 for 75 cent, baby. We are there. So let's see what we can find today on our journey. They said that this thrift store is so popular that people sleep outside and wait for the store to open. So hopefully we can get in. I forgot about that part. All right, so we made it. And let me just say, this is the country. When you start seeing biker gangs, old gas stations and like fields and farms, middle of nowhere. All right, so I got some hours in here because I don't got Zion and Kanai is at school. So let me slow down and then I'll get, let me just like scope the place and then I'll get with you guys in a second. Buying a wig from a thrift is absurd. Okay, so judging off the fact that I didn't really find anything good. It is Friday, so I feel like everything is picked over. So we're gonna try again during the week, but I did get probably like one or two good pieces. I got some really cute pants for Kanai, some Nike swishy pants, cute. I have found me some tennis swishy pants and a soccer jersey, cute. Yeah, so we're on to the next thrift spot. I thought this was Selena because I like love Selena. Look who the hell it is. Fucking sweetie. Want some damn tap in. Okay, so we didn't find anything in there either, but I did find, well, I found a pair of loafers, some penny loafers, and I kind of sort of was scouting for those. Because generally you'll find the expensive kind at their store. So, why is it only 11:46 and it feels like 100 degrees outside? But anyway, we found us some loafers in the thrift store. So now we're about to head back to my side of town because it wasn't a successful thrifting trip. But whatever. Altogether today, I only spent $30. So that's cool for what I got. No, not 30. Like $41, but that's cool for everything that I got or whatever. But yeah, let's head back to my side of town because I am in the country and I want to get on my side of town before traffic starts. So I'll see you guys in a minute. I'm not sure if I walked into the boys' bathroom or the girls' bathroom, but let's get out of here. Oh, I did. Wow. So crazy. I used to have this toy as a kid. Wow. And let me tell you how I got pulled over, but I didn't get a ticket. He said my tent was too dark, so that's why I have this open, but it's too hot to have your windows down. It's 91 degrees out, but he just gave me a warning. He made me down my back window and put the thing on there. So legal tent is 9 and above. I'm at a 9. But I told him, I was like, I'm not from here. I've been here since 2014. But I was like, oh, I'm not from here. He's like, so where are you from? I'm like, Connecticut. He's like, oh yeah, no, you can't do that here or whatever. He's like, but I know I don't sound like it, but I'm from Connecticut too. I'm from Milford. Damn. Well, shout out to us Connecticutians. Because I ain't get a ticket, I'll get left out with them. I came for hookah. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna make this my I'm definitely gonna make this my new spot. Low key, out the way, and it's nothing but women in here. My type of place. Don't nobody wanna be hounded by you raggedy men.